Again, it shall be Ragnarok, a battle initiated by new champions, and yet, to whose salvation?
You're beyond salvation. An illusion. Well, no matter. A chase is more to my liking. I tire of simply waiting.
What's up, sis?
Oh, it's probably nothing. I just had this... strange feeling. Kind of familiar, but also kind of scary.
Chapter 6 Solace from the Ice.
I'm freezing my butt off out here.
No kidding. Hey, let's take shelter at that. Rest here for a little bit?
Sure. The Solace wouldn't be much of an inn if we turned away freezing travelers.
Thank goodness.
Oh, we don't see very many giants these days.
What? Lon, what are you-
Whoops. She doesn't really seem all that shocked.
Oh, well, I'm sure some folks would make a fuss. But I remember a time when giants wouldn't warrant a second look. It's only lately your kind has truly gotten scarce. But even then, I doubt anyone's eyes have been popping out.
Well, now that you mention it, I guess not.
Don't give it a second thought. Everyone is welcome under my roof. Although it would help if you did a little shopping before you go on your merry way.
Good idea. I wonder if she's got anything to keep us warm. That would help.
Make yourselves right at home.
Ooh, is this for warming up?
Oh, this looks nice and toasty.
Excuse me, how much do you want for this?
Wait a sec. Tell me you're not planning to cross the ice fields.
We kinda have to get to Saronia.
Forget it, don't even bother. Making the trip at this time of year would be difficult enough on its own. But for a while now, the ridge has been overrun by nasty mirages. No traveler is safe. Giant or Lilikin, you would be torn right to pieces.
Oh yeah? We can handle some mirages. You can just point us right at those suckers.
Huh?
Oh, you see, we're mirage keepers. And we're actually on a journey right now to gather as many of them as we can. Right?
Yes, sirree!
Oh, wow! We have had a lot of guests over the years, but you two are definitely my first ever Mirage Keepers. Excuse me?
Sorry to intrude. My name is Raffia. You
You see, I've been stuck here in the inn for a while now, because of all the mirages in Icicle Ridge.
Refia, are you certain about this?
Yes. I've made up my mind.
Don't give me that look. I won't stop you. Honestly. Hey, Mirage Keepers.
Huh?
Yes?
You did say you're on your way to Saronia, right?
That's right.
In fact, you might say that we're on a mission of sorts for Cornelia. So we can't stay here long.
Good grief. I must be the only one around here with a lick of sense.
Okay, fine, you win. But at least take along the Warlock's warmer.
In exchange, I want you to let Refia here go along on the trip with you. She knows a bit of white magic. You can't say no to that.
Charlotta.
Hey, no skin off my nose.
Or mine. Besides, if she can use white magic, she'd really be doing us a favor.
Great! Everybody wins!
So, if that's settled, why not rest up before you go?
If you have any mirages that use fire magic, they should make the trip through the ridge a little easier.
Doesn't seem half as bad now. Thank you, magic warmer thingy.
You're right. I think we'll be able to cross the ice now.
Saronia, here we come!
Whoa! Is that the ridge they were talking about?
It looks like the icicles have formed a bridge across the ravine.
Saronia, and that's through this ridge.
Is that the mirage she mentioned?
Stay close to us, Refia. Okay?
Okay.
Whoa, it melted! Thanks, Sizzle!
Thanks indeed! Let's keep going! Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on! Looks like there's no changing directions. We'll figure... Looks like there's no changing directions. We'll figure it out.
Dude, it's on!
Well, that ought to do it.
All right!
Victory! I guess we're doing this.
Come on.
Those nasty mirages Charlotta warned us about.
We can't seem to imprison them. This will be tricky.
Like this.
You got?
Ha ha!
good.
Predictable.
Trouble at
oh,
all.
Oh, yeah!
Dude, it's on!
Let's make this good.
That all you got?
Good job. Are you two okay? All these wolves must be a pack. They're not going to leave a...
Right. Let's go find that scruff ball and turn him into a nice scruffy prismary.
See how you like this.
Victory!
What? Hey, stop running!
They certainly like giving us a hard... They certainly like giving us a hard time.
Gimme, gimme!
They certainly like giving us a hard time.
If
you're not sure which is the way to go, don't be afraid to look at the map and to get your bearings. Wasn't so bad.
He's huge!
Is that the Mirage's leader?
Good! Let's go after him!
Thank you.
all you got?